I'm Tiny Tuber. I'm the mayor of Fuckville.
Next location, guys. The railway.
This part is actually quite unused. They only use it for like special trips on special days.
Just to roll the train up and down.
Like that bridge there. Under the sun, like under that sun bit, like there. There's a bridge. They stop there and go back. We're going to look at this old train up here.
We're looking at the engine, the carriages, everything.
Yeah.
Bit of history for you guys.
Cement. Tunnel cement, so that would have been used in building tunnels. That's coal.
Or wood.
Yeah. Coal. Then that's a rail. They carry rails on.
Or trains.
Or trains.
Anything. Machinery.
For anything big. Stuff. And then there's this. This is all the like...
This is a tank engine, guys.
This would have pushed heavy stuff, right?
It doesn't have a tender carriage to carry coal. It carries it in the little slot in the back. Some looks. Ooh, actually.
That's the way we went last time, and
all over, great.
We've got to go that way and walk down. Look at that. It's beautiful. Nah, it's all thorns. I'm not walking through them after that other feet. So nice. Take some photos while we're here, Trav. Yeah. Why not? Wait, there's a car. So, these are concrete. That's how old they are. Hold this in it, else it rattles.
Yeah.
You hear that on the camera. All this.
Oof, I ain't got the balance at the moment, guys. I just landed.
Yes, this Rushden Railway. This was used, I think, to carry little people.
Carry refugees, this railway did. Guys. From London to Rushden.
This is Ian's home.
Everything is still here.
I know. Buffers, chains.
Likes whips and chains.
Yogi's girlfriend like whips and chains. Kinky. Kinky.
Here we see a rare and old train rim. These would have been used by ancient Egyptians.
You're a fucking div. I'll tell you who would like to watch this, my granddad.
Oh yeah. Make sure you... This here would have carried
9,560 kilograms.
I was going to say 560 kilograms isn't much.
It's kind of heavy, but
so cool.
Look at the bar suspension. Oh, look, a chimney. Look, chimney. That's probably come off the top of the. No, it hasn't. Never mind.
That's a chimney.
Here.
That is.
Film is going
on. Trav. People right there. There's people there.
The size of these wheels. The wheels are so big.
I think one day this train doing 40 mile an hour on these big wheels. Like, that's my hand.
Kiss. Considering how high up I'm crouching at the moment, guys.
Yeah, look, that's where you are.
Hold on, I'll stand.
My neck height.
That's how high up I am, man. It's like a truck. You've got all the levers and everything, yeah? Oh, you can't pull that. That's rust solid.
All
aboard. Woohoo! We've got a trailer, carriages back here. Go at the back and see what that does. Oh, never mind. This is where you would have put the coal in for the boiler. All the tubes and holes to run through the pipes. You got a torch?
Yeah.
Shine your torch underneath it. Go underneath.
What do you mean underneath?
Look, there are the, no, never mind. There are the holes into the boiler. I can't really remember that much.
All these levers?
Yeah, most of the levers are rusted solid.
Yeah.
Oh, focus, focus.
Crazy.
It needs to focus, hold on, where's the focus going?
Well, that's not going to make it focus, just hold it still.
There we go. Look at that, guys, it's so cool.
What would you do if this all just started moving right now?
Ain't we so lucky? No, ain't we so lucky?
It feels like a train pushing it along.
Ain't we lucky that we live near places like this?
Yeah.
Like, not many people even know what a fucking steam engine is.
Even in front.
All they know is what Thomas the Tank Engine looks like.
I think if we just started moving right now,
I'd be so cool.
Like someone's pushing us from behind. That
phantom train.
Ghost train.
Let's go have a look at the front. Come on, let's go down.
We have arrived. Oh, this
one. Again, look at the drop, guys.
It's fucking... It's a big drop.
Yeah, yeah. This would have been black and red by the looks of it.
Yeah.
Let's get the back of this.
Look, you go behind there. It's that curly thing there. That's what spins. Look.
Let's have a look. Oh, that's probably to... No, actually, I don't know. It's probably to disconnect it from the...
That's the brake.
Oh yeah, it would have been, wouldn't it? No, it wouldn't. That's the brake on the left or right.
No. That's forward or reverse. Isn't it?
I don't know.
Forwards and reverse. Ooh. Something's hidden.
Well, it did used to work a lot hard, didn't it?
Yeah.
I
mean, look at these pistons. That guy, you would think, if you look at this, frosted, that would have moved.
Spin the wheels around.
Yeah.
Look at that massive piston. That would have had so much steam and pressure in it.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at the front.
How hollow it is now.
Let's look at the front. I'm going to see if I can open the front.
There's a guy coming up the pits, by the way.
Where?
Up there.
Where?
That way.
I can't see him.
Yeah, well, you can. There's a step right here, by the way.
Where?
On the train.
Oh, yeah.
What's this? This is... Oh, this is the brake. This brake actually works.
Shit, that's not.
Nah, that's rusted.
Hold on.
Dude, that is rusted shut. It's unlocked because it was moving. Whoa.
God,
fuck.
That is heavy. Go through the other side.
Is that guy coming? Are you gonna like just...
We got to go quiet every single time someone comes past.
Going underneath a train. Look at that underneath. What? That's all them tubes, isn't it?
Yeah. This is the other side of the tubes, guys. You got a torch?
This is fucking awesome.
I'm gonna look.
There's no tubes in it though.
I'm gonna look up the funnel.
I'm gonna shut you in.
That's up the funnel, guys.
Let me shut you in.
No, don't shut me in. This forward end is very stable. Yeah, that's up the. Funnel, whatever it's called, I've forgotten. Chimney.
Yeah, that's where all the
steam comes up. AKA steam engine. Step onto the other side. Yeah, that's cool. Look at that. That's a picture, huh? Yeah, it's heavy, isn't it? Yeah, take the camera.
This is so cool.
Gotta close it again now.
Yeah.
God, bloody hell. Rawr.
Leave it there.
No. We respect it fully.
Yeah, true.
Oh look, we got a water tank.
Look. Is it open?
Yeah, it's open.
Take a picture down it.
No, there's nothing in there. It's dirt. Yeah.
Whoa.
It's gone underneath the...
You can't. It's too much going on.
Whoa, that's scary as shit. It's not gonna move, is it?
Probably.
Mentally tell me it's not gonna move. Fucking hell, this is...
Yeah, you're dead if this moves.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Give me the camera.
Like, you get the people that sit under.
Look at this, guys.
Whoa. What the fuck, man?
That's so cool.
That is sweet.
Look at that. Look at the axle, man. It's massive.
That's crazy.
Yeah, take that, bud.
Oh, how did I get under there? Bloody hell.
Come here, there's someone coming.
Huh?
Someone coming up there. So just be quiet when you walk on the stones. Things we do for you. This is going to be a very successful video.
The things we do for you guys, isn't it? Let's go along and look at the carriages. Look at that, guys. That is English history right there. This whole thing is English history. And it's a shame they're not around anymore as much.
Oh,
nice bolt.
Still works.
Well, yeah. There's no reason why it shouldn't. Look at this. This is so cool. I feel like I'm one of the railway children.
They nearly got hit by a train
there. Innit? Quick, lady, come.
This is the break, innit? It still works.
It moves, look. Lift it up again. It all still works.
I'll take the pin out and put it right down. Ready?
Yep. Yeah, it still works.
The brakes on now.
Brakes are all on. Oh, that's a ladder there.
What?
There's a ladder on that one. Here, hold that.
Where?
There, look.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just going to put that in my... This is so cool.
Whoa.
History is so awesome, isn't it?
It's all full of bricks.
What?
It's all full of bricks.
Looky. Looky.
All full of bricks.
Some woman just saw us, by the way.
I don't care. Let's have a look up here then. Hold that.
Yeah. This is bridge.
Hold that.
Building.
Yeah, ooh, there's a hole in the top. Whoa. Fucking hell, give me that.
Do not drop it in.
I won't. Look at this, guys. Massive deep hole. Little flap. Yeah, take that.
Let me have a look.
Alright.
Dude, this is so unsturdy, like, even though it's
look
not
how,
moving.
Look how nice that metal is, though.
Yeah.
Imagine being a cowboy in a runaway train. Down, 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 down. Look, go have a look in the hole.
Whoa.
I know, isn't it? Whoa.
Hello, I am inside of the car.
Well, that's for being a water, isn't it?
Probably.
What are these, like balls?
Probably like...
Train balls.
Probably like fans to make the thing work. I don't know. That she wrote is to open the doors underneath.
No. That's
maybe
to release the cement out the side, look.
Oh, yeah.
A pipe coming
yeah,
out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Out here.
What does that sign say? See if you can get it out. There we go. What does that say?
Northampton produced before. Important procedure before attempting to clean a block discharge pipe Close all inlet valves. Disconnect compressed air supply. Do not replace blank. Open depressing valve. Please release pressure. Open air valves.
Put that back in there. Tunnel Portland 5 cement CODL.
Yes. Tons. 35 tons of cement.
Shit.
Max speed 50 mile an hour.
Yeah?
You can take that fin 50 mile an hour with 35 tons of cargo on it and the thingy.
Yeah.
Cool.
Not a bad idea, huh?
That one doesn't move.
Ooh, nearly fell over.
Flow of gas.
So do I. Good. I'm sorry, I just have to go back in here again. Oh look, you can see inside the piston here.
Oh yeah. Take a picture of it.
Ah, no, we don't. You can just screenshot the picture. Look at that. No, that's where it came through.
That there would have moved in that, like scraped against the metal to move.
It probably wouldn't have scraped it. It probably would have had loads of oil and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Tons of oil and tons of this.
Dude, it's so cool. Look at these leaf spring suspension, it probably doesn't even move now. These carriages probably don't even move.
They might do. Just like a little crusty, you need to push them forwards a bit.
Yeah, you need to get the wheels moving.
They'll probably wear down all the rust and just...
Yeah, they'll probably just fall apart.
Look at the size of them chains though. Sheet. I think it's impressive, the unique design of these wheels.
Yeah.
Just so they can...
solid metal they are.
Yeah. Look at some dickhead trying to put stones underneath the wheels, look at that.
They might have done that to stop it moving.
Stop people from pushing it.
Stop people driving it off.
They probably wouldn't have been able to push it out. I mean, this is solid metal.
Yeah.
It must be so heavy.
Bolts for the rails.
Yeah. Is it square on top?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. So all the bolts are square. If you want. I'm having a look through here. Well, the sun might be a bit of a glare though.
We can go down to the train station, I think. They let us in last time, didn't they?
If you want to go in there, let's go.
Yeah. Right, stop recording.
See you guys in a second.
We're in the Rushton train station part. We're gonna see if they'll let us in the other bit of all the old trains to film the carriages and stuff. But
look at how cool it is.
This train works.
I know it is.
Look at it inside. So cool. But this is a modern sort of steam train, this one. Where? And? Trav. Why aren't you fucking taking pictures? You're allowed in here. I think. Oh yeah, right, that one. We learned about that, the guy told us about that. It's the oldest one, Britain, the only one in Britain of that type. Cool. Sick.
That's a diesel, it goes up and down.
Yeah, that's the main one that pulls. It's gonna cover the number plate of the van. That's the diesel that pulls like the main carriages. So cool.
Hey.
Hi. They're all batteries. So cool. Like all this.
Russian station.
This is the old like ticket booth.
Probably.
I think it would have been. Or it's the
Look at the way they just decorated for Christmas.
Yeah. Or it's the track changer thing. Changing room. Look at these. Le Forester.
Look at the one at the back there, that's a diesel, that.
Yeah, that's nice.
I like those ones.
That's an abandoned one, look.
That one there is Betsy off on. So it's taken. You know where I still remember all the names?
This is a more modern.
Sort of.
Well, probably no. Late 40s.
Yeah.
Early 50s.
Still quite an old, like, thing though, isn't it?
That one there is open.
Royal Mail. This is a mail
cut. So take mail all the way from like. Look at the wheels up there.
You guys watch. Oh, it's a tool shed.
Oh, cool. All right, we're not allowed down here, but let's go.
So cool.
Here you go.
Oh.
What? Come on. Oh, come on.
I know what nails feel like when they go in your feet.
Yeah, I know, but it could have been like a needle. I had a croc on, and a nail went through my foot.
Use crockery here, please.
Croc. This is so cool.
It's got no cap. Does that light up?
I think
it does.
Probably.
What are you doing for Christmas?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm at home.
No, do you get up early? Do you?
No, I do not. This is so cool.
That's a nice shot.
Yeah. Alright guys, so George can't get under the gate, so I'm going to have a look at these carriages here. These are cool, aren't they? Well, we've got to be careful, these are massive holes here for some reason. Yeah, a massive signal post, oh, sick. Yeah, sorry guys, I have to be kind of quiet. So I'll keep my mouth close to the microphone as best as I can now. I don't want to be getting hurt or caught here. This is total trespassing, isn't it? Probably, I didn't see no trespassing signs. Can't get in there. My goal out of this is to try and get inside one of the carriages, just to have a look. This is now my lucky mascot. I'm gonna call him Lubrook the Bird, Ladybird. Look at that. How dopey does it have to look? It's Kian. Whoa. Look at these guys, this is sick. Oh, hello, there's a door open over there. I wonder if I can get through then. Look at that, that's cool, isn't it? Looky here. No, I can't get in. That's disappointing. No. Oh, they're connected, so I can't go through there.
can't go to the other side of the train either. Carriage. That's disappointing. That's the best shot I can get. I've got to bring that back with me. Got batteries in. Some cups and shit. Oil drums. I can get in the other side, I think. Maybe. But is there anyone there? That's the thing. There's any cameras. I'm in. Oh, these are creepy. What was that? I need a torch. Tell you what, guys, this is creepy. This is a hangout zone. Good News Bible. Let's go sign there. Whoa, okay. Oh, this floor's not very secure. That's the engineer's back. Cool. Alright, it's time to get out of here now. If I can. Without getting busted. Go over there and run back. Get him. Oh, this hurts. First day out of school for Christmas, guys. Hope you guys have a lovely Christmas. Get everything you ask for, and more. Whoa, that's George over there. Huh? Ladybird? Take the camera. Oh, I went inside the carriage.
Yeah.
Oh, you get to see on the video, mate.
Is it creepy?
Yeah.
What, like, looks like it's haunted or something.
Oh. Of course, it didn't vandalise nothing.
Good.
Don't do that.
Why don't we your fucking human lady?
It's my mascot. They said it looks like Ian.
Yeah, well.
It's cool, man. You should have came.
I'll look at it when we edit it later.
Let's go.
Let's go home and edit the video.
Now let's just leave him here to remember our visit. See you later, guys.